So anyway, so as all, everything is, you know, out there, the galaxies are colliding as we speak. You know, we have planets in turmoil. I just overturned, you know, I have these little pearls that I'm adding to some earrings. And, well, actually not, they're not earrings, they're kind of, you know, just some necklace things. But it overturned, and I'm like, well, it's just a perfect example, isn't it? That's what happens out there, you know. Just a total spill. All of these little tiny beads, they just decided to upturn, you know. It was my event, though. I caused it, so I was the cause. And there's the effect. But they're certainly disturbed, they're certainly disrupted, and it's just that. That's what's going on out there in space, you know. Space is such an interesting exploration, isn't it? Because it really does represent ourselves as that push, as that force, as there's, you know, the planet over there, the planet over here, and here's the beads, and I'm like, well, oh my gosh, it's the winds, the cosmos over here that upsets that cosmos. It's that simple. So we're like, well, I don't want to talk about that. Nobody wants to talk about that. But oh my goodness. Yeah, I don't know. I'm kind of tired. And I'm making my little supply here of jewelry knickknacks. They're kind of cute, they're kind of pretty. I don't know how to sell them. I guess, you know, maybe somebody can knock on the door and take them away and sell them. I don't know. I'm getting really tired. Sometimes I feel like I'm just going to die in the night. And this whole experience, it's somebody else's game. And I believe it's the men. And they seem to win. Each verbal hit at a woman, you know, I look at that as just them trying to poke a cancer cell in. So, ooh. And my own, I've been verbally ugly before in the past. So yeah, I'm making little delicates. They're kind of fun. I'll try to string them up here. I have a whole bunch. I was going to make a charm bracelet, but I don't have all the material to make the bracelet part. So I'm a little unsure how that will go. It'll give you an idea. Yeah, they're just these little characters that do that. Well, you know, they don't look so great on the thing, but they are quite pretty. They're like gold and gold wrap with malachite. Yeah, that's a kind of a pretty one. A gold wrap with malachite and what else? It's those little pearls. So they're like green and white. Kind of like that song. Green and white, green and white, yeah. Da 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 da. So yeah, I've been producing these and now I'm like, uh-oh. I have so many now, what do I do? Yeah, they're kind of fun. Dantatia. So I'm thinking about a bracelet. A charm bracelet. I have maybe, I don't know, 25 or 30 of them. And they're each like their own little planets. I know, I'm not selling it very well, am I? Because it's a disturbia day here at the household. Okay. So I don't think I'm going to be singing. It's, you know, that takes a lot of joy out of me. The anxiety realm. Okay, so yeah. So I don't know if I'll try to show it better. They are so kind of, they're just wraps and swirls, that's all. Dang it, I can't show you exact. Yeah, so I'm like, well, okay, so what am I going to do? Everybody's pushing me. What am I going to do? Nobody cares about me, so I guess I could care about some other older person. But do they want to hear opera? So maybe I'll get a caregiver job for someone and I'll sing opera at the same time. And then sometimes that just makes me want to cry, because I just feel abandoned by my strange spouse. Anyway, so hoots, hoots, hoots. So yeah, so if anybody knows of an elder in the area of the Bay Area, like Pacifica, I'll look into that, and I'll go sing at their house and care for them during the day. And that will be fun. Maybe there's a singing coach or teacher in the past, and I can just, you know, be there as like a helper attendant and help them do errands and things. And sing.